YouTube tells us that 65.3% of the people who watch our content are not subscribed. So please subscribe.
Hi everyone, welcome to Healing Souls. So dear friends, today's healing has been inspired and empowered by Goddess Durga Devi Vaishnavi. Yes dear friends, this is how she calls herself. With grace, dignity and respect, Durga Devi Vaishnavi. And she is here to bring this grace, respect and dignity into our lives. Dear friends, as I was meditating yesterday, this goddess connected with me and gave many messages of personal power and empowerment for our friends on Healing Souls. I feel a strong urge from inside to make a healing for all of my friends on Healing Souls with the blessings of this goddess. Dear friends, often as empaths, you must have felt that in the process of nurturing and caring for others, you put yourself so much low that these same people whom you inspired and motivated to reach a certain level of success have started putting you down now. Many of our empath friends often downplay themselves to lift other people and to boost their spirits, and this in fact is their personal power, which rather comes from unconditional love and not ego, but often misunderstood by other people as their weaknesses. I feel extremely sad and low when I see my friends being treated with disrespect and belittled for their caring heart and soul. So in this healing, my intention is to boost your self-esteem, confidence, and to empower you again with your powerful weapons of patience, perseverance, unconditional love, and forgiveness for all who have ever ill-treated, belittled or hurt you. Ego, dear friends, is the weapon of a weak person, and we are going to let go of this ego in this healing. Goddess Durga Devi Vaishnavi says that we deserve love, success, abundance, and she says that we set an intention to identify and release any remnant of low self-esteem in this healing. She says that we are making steady progress in whatever we are doing and there is no need to stop. We are on the right path. So dear friends, in this healing, we welcome the unconditional love of the universe and create boundaries around us which do not let negative people ever get the opportunity to hurt or take advantage of our goodness. Durga Devi Vaishnavi is an epitome of unconditional love, yet she doesn't welcome disrespect of any kind. And so, dear friends, get ready to gain back your personal power, which you had given so easily to so many people around you. This goddess will also help open our gateways to many opportunities of material manifestations as well, which make us feel more empowered and independent on this earth plane. So just relax and let the divine energy to heal and cure you. Lots of love and best wishes, healing souls.